President's Award is given to a graduating student who has embodied the ideals of a true LaSallian, teaching minds, touching hearts, and transforming lives. Dr. Alicia Botardo will give the certificate to the finalist for this year's President's Award.
And the finalists are Don Carlo Bravo Cuya, Maria Isabel Del Rio, Henry Lott, Isaldi Nalistro Jr., and Nathaniel Olan.
As I shared earlier, the recognition awards is a recognition of what you have achieved in school. What we will not be able to give is an award for those who will achieve with what they have done with their diploma, their education, after school. In recognition for what they have done in school and what I wish for them to continue in school or after school in their field of work or profession or career that they choose, I'd like to award this year two awardees for the President's Medal. The first one to Mr. Nathaniel Olan.
Concerned, confident, and Christian, and who epitomizes the values and the characters of St. John Baptist de La Salle. Dr. Alicia Botardo will give the certificates to the finalists for this year's St. John Baptist de La Salle Award.
And the finalists are Don Carlo Bravo Cuya, Maria Isabel Del Rio, Henry Lott, and Rizaldi Luistro Jr.
The St. John Baptist de La Salle Award is Brother Joaquin Martinez, FSC, Doctor of Ministry.
I think this is the better than the award of sometimes the president, but we never know what happens after the award. But to the person who is given this award is none other than Henry Lam.
Annika Ayana Yarnina, Jennifer Wallace.